And in the end game, at the end of the game, what did they end up becoming? A political movement and a political body that then had representation within Ireland itself. Is it perfect? No. But they had an end game within that construct. That's the only way. Calvin brought up the idea of Israel and Palestine. It's a perfect example. I think it can be applied here. Here we see a government in Israel using violent actions by Hamas.